Hi friends, this is you Bhuvaneshwari being studying MPSC first year in TSWRTC Vikarabad. I am here today to explain about the diborane preparations, property structure and bond formation. First of all, let us know about what is meant by p-block elements. The elements in which differentiating electrons enter into outermost p subshell is called p-block elements. The general electronic configuration of p-block elements is ns2np126. In p-block elements, we have boron family, carbon family, nitrogen family, chalcogens, halogens, noble gases. First, let us discuss about the boron family. Let us see the diborane preparations. In diborane, we have two types of preparations. First, preparation method. When boron halides are reacted with reducing agents like sodium borohydride and lithium aluminium hydrides, gives diborane. In second method, diborane can be prepared by the action of dilute sulfuric acid and borohydride. By these two preparation methods, we can prepare diborane. Next, diborane has six properties. First let us know about diborane. Diborane is a colorless gas with a foul smell and it is extremely toxic, means it is poisonous. First one is reaction with oxygen, it forms boron trioxide. Reaction with water, forms boric acid. Reaction with HCl, chlorodiborane. Reaction with chlorine, forms borotrichloride. Reaction with ammonia at high temperature, it forms borazole. Reaction with 2 moles of ammonia at low temperature, it forms diborane ammonia adductive. Third one, let us discuss about the structure and bonding of diborane. Number of atoms in diborane is 8 atoms, but number of bonds in diborane is 7. For the formation of any molecule, we need 14 electrons. But in diborane, valence electrons are 3. In diborane, we have 12 electrons. But in methane molecule, we have 14 electrons. So diborane has less electrons than methane molecule, so it is electron deficient molecule. Here I am ready with my model. Diborane has 2 boron atoms. Each boron atom has 4 sp3d hybrid orbitals. For one boron atom has 4 sp3 hybrid orbitals. Another boron has 4 sp3 hybrid orbitals. These four hydrogens and 2 boron atoms are in same plane in this model. The out of 4 sp3 hybrid orbitals, boron has one of the empty orbital. For one boron has one empty orbital. Here another boron has another empty orbital. So I colored it with different color papers so that you can identify easily. So this filled sp3 hybrid orbitals are overlapped with 1s orbital. It forms bh orbital. This is s orbital, means you know the s orbital has s shape, p orbital has dumbbell shape. So this boron atom has 4 hydrogens. These bh bonds are known as terminal hydrogens. Next, let us discuss about this one of the paired electron and unpaired electron overlaps with one of the s orbital. It forms BHB bonds. These BHB bonds are known as bridged hydrogens, and these BH bonds are known as terminal hydrogens. No, these terminal hydrogens are also known as two-centered two-electron bonds. These BH bonds are known as three-centered two-electron bonds. Now I discussed before that diborane model. Now let us discuss about this BHB bonds. This BHB bonds forms this banana bond. You can also see these are four hydrogens. This is terminal hydrogen. This is BHB bonds. Due to delocalization of 2 hydrogen nuclei, it bent towards, so it forms banana bonds. These are 3-centered 2-electron bonds. These 4 terminal hydrogens are 2-centered 2-electron bonds. And let us discuss about the bond lengths. Boron has 97 degrees and terminal hydrogen has 121.5 degrees, and this terminal hydrogens has 1.33 angstroms and B terminal hydrogens has 1.19 angstroms and BHH has 120 degrees angles. This HT is known as terminal hydrogens, HB is known as rigid hydrogens. Again, I am going to tell about more clarity for your doubts. In diboron has two boron atoms. One boron atom has four sp3 hybrid orbitals. This boron atom also four sp3 hybrid orbitals. Out of four sp3 hybrid orbitals, three sp3 hybrid orbitals are filled with 1-1 electron. Has one of the remaining orbital has empty orbital. These three sp3 hybrid orbitals are overlapped with 1s orbital. It forms BH bonds. This also BH bonds. This boron atom also overlapped with 1s and 1s orbitals. These four, 1, 2, 3, 4. These four BH bonds are known as terminal hydrogen bonds. And these four bonds also known as two-centered, two-electron bonds. This in center you can see. This empty orbital of one of the boron orbital, another empty filled orbital of boron orbital forms BHB bonds. These are bridged hydrogens. These BHB bonds are known as 3-centered 2-electron bonds. Due to repulsions between hydrogen nucleus of these sp3 hybrid orbitals, the bridge is bent away to form banana shape. It's looked like banana shape. This banana shape are known as 3-centered 2-electron bonds. These four hydrogens are terminal hydrogens. These two are bridged hydrogens. These are 2-centered electron bonds. These are 3-centered electron bonds. And I think I am explained nicely. And thank you for all watching for this video.